हेलो एंड वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल। आज मैं फिर से लेकर आई हूँ असम हिस्ट्री एमसीक्यू। यहाँ पे टोटल 20 असम हिस्ट्री इंपॉर्टेंट एमसीक्यू है और ये है पार्ट टू। पार्ट वन मैंने ऑलरेडी अपलोड कर दिया है, जिस लोगों ने भी पार्ट वन नहीं देखा वो लिंक डिस्क्रिप्शन के अंदर दे दूँगी मैं, आप सब लोग वहाँ पर जाकर विजिट कर सकते हैं। और ये कमिंग एग्जाम जैसे कि ADRE प्लस एनी कम्पिटेटिव एग्जाम के प्रिपरेशन के लिए बहुत ही फायदेमंद रहेंगे। और मैं आशा करती हूँ कि आप सबको मेरी ये वीडियो अच्छे लगेंगे। अगर अच्छे लगे तो प्लीज़ लाइक शेयर कमेंट एंड सब्सक्राइब भी कर दीजिए। और हाँ, वीडियो के एंड में एक क्वेश्चन दिया जाएंगे, उसी क्वेश्चन का आंसर आप सभी को कमेंट बॉक्स में अंदर सेंड कर देना है। सो नाउ लेट्स स्टार्ट अ वीडियो विदाउट वेस्टिंग द टाइम। क्वेश्चन नंबर वन, बर्मन डायनेस्टी इन असम बिगेन विथ। ऑप्शन दिया है भास्कर बर्मन, पुष्य बर्मन, महेंद्र बर्मन, कौशिक बर्मन। एंड द करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन नंबर बी, दैट इज पुष्य बर्मन। सो बर्मन डायनेस्टी इन असम बिगेन विथ पुष्य बर्मन एंड इट वॉज एस्टेब्लिश इन द ईयर दैट इज 350 AD। नाउ द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, क्वेश्चन नंबर टू, इन विच ईयर द फर्स्ट प्रिंटिंग प्रेस वॉज एस्टेब्लिश इन असम। Options given here 1846, 1885, 1883, 1888. And the correct answer is option number 8, that is 1846. And it was established by an American Baptist missionary at Sipsagar in January 1846. Now question number 3, who among the following is known as Gajapati? Option diya hai Suhumung, Rudra Singha, Pratap Singh, Sudangpa. And the correct answer is option number C, that is Pratap Singh. Now question number 4, the famous Ranghar was constructed in Assam during the reign of. Option diya hai Pramata Singha, Rajeshwar Singha, Shiv Singha, Rudra Singha. And the correct answer is option number D, that is Rudra Singha. So Ranghar is an oldest surviving amphitheater in Asia with bamboo and wood, later rebuilt by Sargadev Pramata Singha. Pramata Singha in 1744 to 1751 AD. Question number 5, in which year the Assam region was separated from Bengal Presidency as Northeast Frontier? Option diya hai 1950, 1874, 1987, 1890. And the correct answer is option number B, that is 1874. Question number 6, which of the following land settlement system was followed during British period? Options hai Rayatwari, Japti, Mahalwari, none of the above. And the correct answer is option number C, that is Mahalwari. Now question number 7, in which year the Guwahati University was founded? Option diya hai 1948, 1947, 1950, 1949. And the correct answer is option number A, 1948. Question number 8, who was the first president of Assam Association? Option diya hai Manik Chandra Borua, Prabhat Chandra Borua, Moniram Dewan, Rajiv Chandra Borua. And the correct answer is option number B, that is Prabhat Chandra Borua. So Prabhat Chandra Borua in 1903 is a zamindar in Gauripur, Dhubri district. And Manik Chandra Borua was the general secretary of Assam Association. And this Jagannath Borua was the vice president, and this Manik Chandra Borua was the general secretary, and Prabhat Chandra Borua was the president of Assam Association. Question number 9, provincial self autonomy was introduced in Assam from. Option diya hai 1930, 1937, 1935, 1940. And the correct answer is, that is option number C, 1935. Government of India Act 1935 further enlarged the elected provincial legislature to 108 elected members. Question number 10, which Ahom king built the temple of Umananda? Option diya hai Pratap Singh, Rudra Singh, Gadadhar Singh, none of the above. And the correct answer is option number C, that is Gadadhar Singh. And it was built in the year, that is 1694 AD. Question number 11, who established Amblecha dynasty in Kamrup district, Kamrup kingdom, Assam? Option diya hai Bhaskar Barman, Salastamba, Mahendra Barman, none of these. So the correct answer is option number B, that is Salastamba. Question number 12, who among the following is the first Assamese translator of Ramayana? Option diya hai Shankar Deva, Madhav Kandali, Ananda Kandali, Ram Saraswati. And the correct answer is option number B, that is Madhav Kandali. Question number 13, was the founder of Chutia kingdom? Option diya hai Birpal, Nityapal, Gopal, Amritpal. And the correct answer is option number A, Birpal. Question number 14, who was the last Ahom ruler? Option diya hai Pramata Singha, Rudra Singha, Purandar Singha and Sukampa. So the correct answer is option number C, that is Purandar Singha. Question number 15, the uprising of Pataru Ghat took place in the year. Option diya hai 1947, 1894, 1826 and 1805. So the correct answer is option number B, that is 1894. Question number 16, which Ahom ruler was popularly known as Dihingya Raja? Option diya hai Suhungmung, Suklengmung, Rudra Singha, Sip Singha. And the correct answer is option number A, that is Suhungmung. क्वेश्चन नंबर 17 द अहोम किंग नोन एज खोरा राजा वास ऑप्शन दिया है सुकम्पा सुसेनपा सुक्लेंगमुंग सुडंगपा एंड द करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन नंबर ए दैट इज सुकम्पा. क्वेश्चन नंबर 18 हु वाज द फर्स्ट एडिटर ऑफ जोनाकी ऑप्शन है हेमचंद्र गोस्वामी लक्ष्मीनाथ बेजबरुआ चंद्र कुमार अग्रवाला कनकलाल बरुआ एंड द करेक्ट ऑप्शन इज ऑप्शन नंबर सी दैट इज चंद्र कुमार अग्रवाला एंड इट वॉज एडिटेड इन द ईयर दैट इज 1889. क्वेश्चन नंबर 19 व्हाट वाज द फर्स्ट एसामिस मैगजीन ऑप्शन है बाही अरुणोदय जोनाकी रामधेनु एंड द करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन नंबर बी दैट इज अरुणोदय एंड इट वॉज पब्लिश इन द ईयर दैट इज 1846. Now the last question for today's video. Question number 20. Who formed the Assam Association in 1903? Options A. Jagannath Barua, Manik Chandra Barua, Prabhat Chandra Barua, Padmanath Gohain Barua. And the correct answer is option number B. That is Manik Chandra Barua. So for today's video, aske jo video ke last question hai, wo hai Mahatma Gandhi visited Assam for the first time in the year. Options hai 1926, 1921, 1934 and 1922. सो आप सभी को इसका जवाब देना है कमेंट बॉक्स में. सो थैंक यू फॉर वॉचिंग.